Hello and welcome to the Simplifiers podcast. Congratulations, you've downloaded another one of our bonus episodes highlighting a super thought of the day. These super quick, super snappy episodes will help spark new ideas, new ways of thinking, or simply challenge maybe some old beliefs that you might have. And today, I really want to ask you a super important question. Girlfriend to girlfriend, real talk time. Yeah, but are you happy? Yowch, Mary. Going in for the kill, eh? I know. This is one that is not an easy question to answer, especially when you're trying so hard to build a business that's thriving and, well, pay the bills. Bottom line is this. As an entrepreneur, the buck stops with you. You set the goals and milestones. You hire a team to support you. And then you, as the leader, well, you guys go after it all. Some days, it totally feels like a mountain of to-dos, a never-ending supply of curveballs and things that go wrong, and, well, a whole lot of ugh. And let me be clear, I still feel that too, every now and again, and I've been at it for over 15 years now. Those days do come and go, and yes, this too shall pass as well. But what are the checkpoints along the way to keep in mind? Well, here's what works for me. I take inventory of things by checking in on three key areas. Number one, your financial targets. Are we hitting our revenue numbers every single month, every single quarter? Two, my freedom barometer. Did you say goodbye to the 9-to-5 only to say hello to the 7-Eleven instead? And I'm not talking about the one with the Slurpees, you guys. Three, core desired feelings. As my mentor, Danielle Laporte, who wrote The Desire Map, puts it, is the work I'm doing in the world helping me achieve how I want to feel in life? You know, for me, happiness comes when these three checkpoints are in the positive and not the other way around. When one is out of whack, I try to pay attention and see what shifts I can make in either my day-to-day work or the projects we put out in the world or even just checking in with my own internal feelings and thoughts. That stinking thinking creeps in, you guys. It's legit. And you can do some serious damage to your mind, your motivation, and your mental health. Girl, I know. So you might have an incredible business on paper. You might be totally rolling in the dough, an incredible Instagram feed full of pretty pictures. But if you're drowning in your to-dos or coming home mentally drained with nothing left to give your family or friends, and you're on the verge of a mental breakdown, the question bears answering, why? Why continue that pace? Why do this if this isn't your best life? Instead, I want you to question this. What is one tiny, simple change that you can make today to shift things? That's the next step. Pray, meditate, or journal it out by setting a 7-minute timer. See what God or your intuition is trying to tell you here. You might be totally surprised at what you hear. And just one final whisper, just from me to you, dear friend, coming closer. If your life sucks right now, you have the power to change it. Yes, even this, even you, even if it seems insurmountable, dark or scary or sad, you always have a choice and you too can break free. You can do this. I totally believe in you. It's time to simplify. If this thought of the day inspired you, I want you to snap a photo of you taking inventory of your own happiness in whatever way, shape, or form that makes sense to you and send it to me via Instagram, privately or publicly. Just tag the Simplifiers and I'll be your virtual accountability buddy in your quest to simplify your life. Our free online community, the Super Insiders, is totally growing in leaps and bounds. Thank you so much for telling your friends all about this. I love seeing you guys in there, supporting each other, and sharing your ideas on how to simplify your work and life. And if you haven't joined yet, now is the time. Here you'll find more tips, tricks, freebies, and more importantly, real-life connection with others just like you who want to simplify their life. And it's all for free. Go to thesimplifiers.com/super. That's thesimplifiers.com/super to join our free online community or click the link in the show notes below to join us on the inside. Also, thank you all of y'all who've reached out and inquired about private coaching with me. It's exciting to hear from so many amazing entrepreneurs around the world who are needing support to grow, scale, and simplify their small businesses. If you're looking for a business coach or mentor, head over to thesimplifiers.com/coach. That's thesimplifiers.com/coach to get your first call booked today. It's you and me, girl, talking one-on-one weekly for 4 weeks straight, where I give you personalized accountability and advice on how to boost sales, gain laser focus in your work, and ultimately simplify. I'm your girl. Go to thesimplifiers.com/coach. That's thesimplifiers.com/coach. And I can't wait to connect with you soon. As always, friends, keep things simple.